From the beautiful Almaty Arena here in Almaty, Kazakhstan, men's figure skating. This is the short program. There you see the judges in a packed house here today in Almaty. They're here to watch Denis Ten from Kazakhstan, the Olympic bronze medalist from Sochi. But first up here is Andrei Lazukin. Russian skater, missed last season because of a back injury, but was fourth at the recent Russian championships. His music is Nessun Dorma by Andrea Bocelli. And a really solid performance here, especially coming off that back injury, having missed all of last season. And a very solid effort here in the short program for Lazukin. His score, 84.74. There you see his coach, Tatiana Prokofieva. And now here is the man they came to watch, Denis Ten. Skating here to Romeo and Juliet by Sergei Prokofiev. As mentioned, the 2014 Olympic bronze medalist. He was 11th at the Vancouver Olympics in 2010. Also has a world championship silver medal and a bronze to his credit from London in 2013 and Shanghai in 2015. Born in Almaty, so he is really at home. And you can just sense the crowd ready to jump to their feet as they watch Ten perform here. And there's their chance to explode. Denis Ten, outstanding here today in Almaty. There are his coaches, Frank Carroll and Nikolai Morozov, 94.91. A huge score for Denis Ten. Now Artur Dmitriev. He is the son of two-time Olympic champion pairs skater, also named Artur Dmitriev. His music is Adagio by Tommaso Albignoni. And Dmitriev, very good performance for him, 87.18. That'll put him in second place in behind Ten. Now from Japan, this is Keiji Tanaka. Recently won a silver medal at the Japanese National Championships. He is performing here to Spring in Buenos Aires by Astor Piazzolla. Mm-hmm. And all these skaters tonight have really energized this crowd. And Tanaka trying to catch both Dmitriev and Ten. And he'll slide right in between. His head coach, Yasuki Hayashi, clearly happy with that performance. 89.05 for him. So there you see the standings after the men's short program in figure skating.